My wife told me I have two major faults. One that I don't listen, and something else. Welcome to Bad Trevor Henderson Dupes Part 37. If you enjoy these bad dupe videos, please hit that like button. If you can find it, I always struggle. And if you want to see more videos like this one, make sure you subscribe. It's free. And I'm...
Yellow.
And here's our first dupe. It's called Cartoon Mouse's Revenge. The cat has just gone and said the unthinkable. You ugly, ha 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 ha. And the mouse has said, kill the cat guards, please. And he spawned in these cartoon worms. Oh my. I don't like it. They look like licorice sticks. The cat doesn't seem too bothered. He seems a little bothered now. The worms are finished. They're retreating back to their master. And all that's left is... A sausage? They've eaten his limbs and his head. He probably deserved it. You can never call the mouse ugly. You can call Jerry's brother ugly, but not the mouse. Here's a Trevor town. What the dickens is this?
What's he doing out there?
So it seems like we've got a couple of little Patrick Star looking houses, some Minecraft shop action. Who's in here? Just more Minecraft stuff, okay. A fridge. Who's in the fridge? It's the milk. Oh, this is where he lives. It makes complete sense. He needs to be kept refrigerated. Is he eating crisps? Are they bacon? Hula hoops. Bacon hula hoops. Not bad. Good choice. Who lives in the freezer compartment? Nobody. Oh, room for a little banana then. I'm moving in. Wait, is there a top shelf? Oh, room up here for a banana too. Didn't pass the security checks. Who lives up here? Whose house is this? This is Siren's house. Is he dead? He sleeps like he's dead. He's too long for this bed. And then who lives in here? Melon? Steve's head. Who's killed Steve? Why is there a milk out there with crisps? I don't know. Here's a cartoon siren head, except that he's made out of bins. And it sort of looks like he's wearing an anime schoolgirl's uniform. You see what I mean? Let's turn him on. We've rearranged him. Here's cartoon cat versus the giants. He's made a mech with, is this a sword with guns on the end? That's pretty impressive. And then that's just a big old pointy stick with a bird watcher on the end of it. There's a little compartment for the cat. Is that the cat? Is that supposed to be the cat? And then there's a rocket. Will the rocket fire? Let's find out. Oh, it did. Didn't kill him, but nothing can. We learned that. A is sky tentacles. Have some gravity. I think it's fine. I think it's fine. Here's a living building. Oh my God. This is massive. It's bigger than the real thing. Oh, can we go in there? Room for a little one. Oh, it's more Minecraft stuff. A little railroad to get upstairs. A little bed. It's me making videos. Oh my gosh. Wow, face reveal. I was thinking of doing a face reveal at a million subscribers, but I guess we've just done that now. So we'll have to think of something else. Who's in the toilet? Oh no. I see a green foot. Who could that be? Hey, get out of there. Brock? It's not even a toilet. It's the editor. Get it? Yep, this is very accurate. Welcome to death, lads. I think I might have actually killed him. I think he's dead. Oh well. Here's a jelly mouth. And wait a second. Brock, are you drinking champagne inside the jelly mouth? Why are you doing that? Let me in. Now it's a party. Here's forgotten baby's family. Oh my goodness, what have you done? It's all the forgotten babies from the ages. I remember most of these. Man behind the Sam? What's his name? Hey man, stop a minute. That's his name. And then there's this one, the prehistoric one that looks like a cricket with the spikies. This guy? Why am I here? Don't pretend we're related. Oh, is he my baby? Is this the big reveal? Is the baby mine? Oh my God, look, I'm riding him. It must be. Well, I'm learning a lot about myself today. Here's a house head. Very similar to the living building. Will there be something special inside? Oh my goodness. Ledger and Brock have killed people inside and are drinking champagne together. Okay. Room for a little one? Oh, they didn't want me. I wasn't invited. Here's Mothman versus a Venus flytrap. Oh. Oh no. It got him. The one thing that could take him down. It's a plant. Hey, look, his feet and his knees make a little face. Do you see it? Can we save him? We saved him. Get him out of there. Just kidding. Flap it back on him. There we go. Leave him there. It's for the best. Here's the behemoth doing something in space. Is he coming from... Is he a meteor? Is that how he came here? Siren Head's looking up at him and says, what the... My thoughts exactly, Siren Head. What the... Here's Trevor Town Part 3. There's more. There's more to the town. Who's living here? Helmat. It's a little store. We got a little food store. We got a country road creature living in a regular little hut. We have a bowl with me. Do we keep me in a bowl so I can't escape? You know I can't climb walls. bubbles. And then we have a glass thing with a jelly in it. Is he in a jar? Jelly in a jar, I get it. And then house head. He lives on a house, which looks just like him. I like it. Here's Friday Night Freakin' 2. A few videos ago, I asked what this game was, and 1,000 of you told me it was Friday Night Freakin'. I'd never heard of it, but it actually seems like a really cool game. And Nerpo is rocking out. And Jerry, for once, is giving his brother the limelight. Good on you, Jerry. Here's a golden sky screamer. Oh, I'm the almighty powerful. Yellow does make you stronger. That is for sure. He's killed everyone. Anyone who's worth killing, he's killed them. Here's what Cartoon Cat ate. What did he eat? Do you know what is in my stomach? He asks Jerry's brother. No. Who is, why are you wearing this skin? You look like you're wearing a jumper. Look in here to see what Cartoon Cat ate. Oh God, I dread to think. What is it? Oh, it's all the boys. That's the mouse. It's all the sirens. Who's this guy? Oh no, his stomach's moving. Oh, he must be standing up. Is it a ghast from Minecraft? Why is he eating that? Here's Cartoon Cat if he was a zombie. Oh, it's kind of gross. Is he alive? Oh, there goes his eye. Oh, wait, stuck to his foot. This one's called Jerry is Sad. Loud sobbing and whimpering. Oh, Jerry, it's okay. Just don't pee on that again. Hey, Jerry, what's wrong? I'm sad because I can't beat any monsters, just you. That kind of hurtful, but true. You know what? I will talk to the mod maker. Would that make you feel better? Yeah. Yeah. 1 hour later, I'm coming out of the screen. I'm getting the job done, Jerry. And this is Julius's office. If you don't know who that is, that's the guy who makes all the monsters. This is pretty accurate. Here's the Trevor boys getting blasted. Ooh, the tripod has come again. Wait, but he's not doing the blasting. It's a toilet. The man with the upside down face is using a toilet. We happen to be in the pipes for some reason. Not sure why. All three of us. What were we doing? And he's just there watching, saying, ew, you guys will now be covered in poo. He's right. Is that the poo? Gross. Here's a cubed mothman. Oh, it is a cubed mothman. You're not lying. He's a bit pale. Oh, his face fell off. Oh. Oh, there he goes. Timber. Here's a prehistoric milk walker. Oh my good. It's a Cerberus. It's a Cerberus milk. Serb milk? Serve milk every day. What is that a baby head? So is he, he's a quad head. Are those his ribs? Why has he got one shoe on? So many questions. We got the wimpy one. We got the angry one. Who got the happy one? Only one can survive. Who will it be? It's me. It's always me. Talking of milk walker, here's how he came to exist. It began with the cat, as usual, in his lab. And what's he stuck in there? He stuck some milk and is that a priest? Okay. And then he zapped it, and then we got something forming. What is that? Is that a... That seems like a Chinese takeaway carton to me. But I won't ask questions. The cat knows what he's doing. Who am I? Says nobody. Where is the milk? Let's just call you Milk Walker. Where is he? Oh, no, he's escaped. Run. Here's the cartoon creatures meeting the Sky Screamer. And there he is. And they say, so are you like our dad or something? And he says, no, I just run the company you work for. It's Death Inc. I get it, Inc. That's genius. Oh, okay. This is amazing. Here's a bridge worm. Ooh, you know I love a little face reveal. Here we go. Look at that little smile. What's he like underneath? Oh, there he is. Gorgeous. He's made a netherrack. Oh, chill. Yeah, stop it. Stop it, worm. Hey, don't make me call your dad. Get out of here. Here's the watchtower. Ooh, he's made of Minecraft wood. What did the original look like? Oh, pretty accurate. Is that a shaking booty or am I imagining things? Cake check. Why did it stop? It was shaking. Oh, sorry. Here's Trevor's go to space. Oh, yes. The cat, Jerry's brother, and Jerry are strapped to a rocket. Can we just launch this thing? Oh, yeah. Oh, there it goes. All right. Have a fantastic time, lads. Tell me what it's like. Hope it goes well. Mission failed. Here's a Trevor attack. Oh, dear. What did you do to this worm? He looks really cool. He looks like he's wearing a mask. Milk's lost his head. The cat's lost his head. Where's everybody's heads? Can we fix this? Wait, you work for these guys now? Hang on. I think we can fix this. Perfect. Oh, dear. It had a slight side effect. I think it's fine. Here's a prehistoric cartoon mouse. Oh, he flashes. He's a little bit of a teleporty boy. Look at his little face. Looks like someone stood on him. Poor guy. Gravity test. See, they didn't have gravity in prehistoric times. Here's Cartoon Cat paying for a crime. Jerry says, guys, I think we should imprison Cartoon Cat. Jerry, why are you stood like that? Yeah, enjoy your stay, says man with glasses. And the cat says, why? Just why? I will break you out because I need you for fits. True. All right, let's get him out, lads. The channel's saved. This one's called Cartoon Nevermind. Negative cake. Repeat negative cake. Oh, look at him gurning. Oh, God, you made him so ugly. Oh, he's... Wait a second. No, I take it all back. It's perfect. And here's a diamond bridge worm. Oh, it is a diamond bridge worm. Should we sell him? Comment below. How much should you pay? But that's pretty much it for this video. If you've enjoyed it, please smack that like button. And subscribe if you're new. It's free. And I'm yellow.